Here's the entrance of Grubstake Mine. And this is what it looks like. It's just a long cave with quite a bit of color on the side of the wall. Very rocky.
Water.
There's water. How deep does that go?
Not very. 6 inches. I don't know why it's there.
And then that's the longer area.
Alright.
Within the mine. It's very dark.
Oh, I found a rat.
And he found a rat.
He scared the shit out of me.
A live rat?
Yeah, he's looking at me.
Oh my God. Look how deep, how dark this hole is. Is he looking at you?
Yeah, I wonder what the hell.
It's a perfect bear cave. It's really dark. Well, don't get too close. They have rabies. Take a picture of him. Anyway, this hole is adjacent to the rest of the mine that goes about 20 feet, 30 feet above a hole. There's another area over there that's pretty dark. And he's near a rat that doesn't seem to care he's there. Can you take a picture of him?
I'm trying. I can't.
Hmm.
All right. This is the terrifying Grubstake Mine, where they must not have made much money at all. At all, because it's not very deep. So it goes to here and then it hangs a right. And right back there, that's pretty much it. But at least we finally got in our first cave. Good times.
Here's our little buddy in here with us, staring at me.
He doesn't look too scared. Where is he?
Right here. You can't
on
see
the
him.
Wall?
You can't see him. You can't see him. He's underneath the outcropping.